Hello everyone. In this video, let us see effect of height on barometric pressure. We know that atmospheric pressure P naught is equals to rho g h, where rho is average density of atmosphere, g is acceleration due to gravity, which is constant, and h is height of aircraft. That means atmospheric pressure depends upon density and height. As we go high, the density of air decreases. Hence, atmospheric pressure decreases, and as we go high, the height of air column exerting pressure decreases, so as atmospheric pressure decreases, right? If we take average density of air, average density of air as 1.29 kilogram per meter cube and density of mercury as 13,600 kilogram per meter cube. We can find height of air column as much as pressure exerted by 1 centimeter of column of mercury in barometer. So height is equals to 1 centimeter. If you convert this into SI system, 0.01 meters. Height of air column. Height of air column into density of air. Density of air is equals to height of mercury column. Height of mercury column into density of mercury. Density of mercury, right? So here we can find height of air column, because we know density of air, that is 1.29 kilogram per meter cube, and height of mercury column, that is 1 centimeter, which is equal to 0.1 meter, into density of mercury as 13,600 kilogram per meter cube. Then I can write height of air column is equals to height of mercury column into density of mercury divided by density of air. Okay, height of air column is equals to, what is height of mercury column? 0.01 meters into density of mercury is 13,600 kilogram per meter cube divided by density of air, 1.29 kilogram per meter cube. So here kilogram per meter cube, kilogram per meter cube, right? Here point and two zeros get cancelled. Then we can write this as 136 by 1.29 meters, which is equal to 105 meters. It is approximate. We can say here 1 centimeter of mercury column is equal to 105 meters of air column. As at normal atmospheric pressure, the mercury column in barometer is 76 centimeters. For 1 centimeter, we got 105 meters. For 76 centimeters, what will be the air column that is exerting pressure? Let us find out. Centimeters of mercury column exerts pressure is equals to 76 into 105 meters. So which is equal to 7980 meters. That means approximately 8 kilometers. So 76 centimeters of mercury column in the barometer exerts pressure which is equal to 8 kilometers of air column that is exerting pressure. Hope you have understood this video. Thank you.